This is Jekyll Island, where in 1910, representatives from the Rockefellers, Rothschilds, Morgans, and other private bankers gathered, secretly, to draft the legislation that would create the Federal Reserve. I found it revealing that in the same year the Federal Reserve was founded, 1913, the Internal Revenue Service was also established. An income tax was then instigated so you and I would have to pay the politicians' debt plus interest to the bankers.
The problem is we have a privately owned central bank system in the United States disguised as a government-owned system. Now, if you look in the telephone book here in the Washington, D.C. area, you look up for Federal Reserve in the blue government pages, it's not there. It's in the white pages right next to Federal Express. It's a privately owned central bank.
Central banks are banking cards.